very, very warm welcome to the Seamaster 2018 ITTF Star Awards right here in Incheon, Republic of Korea. And we will celebrate everything here with you together this evening.
The first award is the Table Tennis Star Point presented by Seamaster.
The winner is Xu Xing.
Let's move on now to the next award. It's the Female Para Table Tennis Star presented by Stag International.
The winner of the Female Para Table Tennis Star is Kelly Van Zon from Netherlands.
Now we move on to the award for the Male Para Table Tennis Star presented by Tinsu.
Dorimo Norris.
This award recognizes all those coaches who put in countless hours to help their athletes be the best that they can be. We all know how a good coach can make all the difference in their players' performances.
Winner is Masco Costantini.
Congratulations, Massimo.
Now it's time for the seventh award. It's Breakthrough Star. Presented by Monday Club.
많이 바쳐.
Thank you, IDTF, for this award. And thank you, everyone. And I would like to say everyone is looking so amazing and gorgeous. So thank you, everyone.
So let's crack on and find out the winner of the ITTF Female Table Tennis Star, presented by Nataku.
The winner is Ding Ying.
Thanks to all the people who support me. 사랑합니다.
And so to the final award of this evening, the Male Table Tennis Star presented by Double Happiness.
Male Table Tennis Star, Fan Jindong Chena.
I want to thank everyone in my team and my fans. I will keep working hard in the next year. Thank you.
Congratulations to all the winners this evening and of course the nominees. You were all true stars, champions and ambassadors of our magical global sport. Thank you also to all of our sponsors. Your support is very much appreciated.